Hydrostor develops large-scale, long-duration energy storage that is essential to powering renewable energy progress. Using an emission-free, patented technology, Hydrostor's advanced compressed air energy storage, or ACACE, ensures clean energy supply when it is most needed. ACACE is highly scalable, capable of powering hundreds of thousands of homes, and can be built as standalone storage or co-located with wind and solar generation. So, how does it work? When excess renewable energy is available, instead of going to waste, it is used to charge an ACACE facility, which spins compressors that produce heated compressed air. The heat is extracted and stored above ground. The cool compressed air is then pushed underground into a water-filled rock cavern. As compressed air enters the cavern, water is displaced and lifted into a surface reservoir. At this stage, the ACACE battery is charged, safely storing potential energy as compressed air and heat. Hydrostor's facilities are 100% charged when the cavern is filled entirely with air. When energy is required, such as periods of low wind or solar production, the process is reversed. Using gravity, water from the reservoir flows into the cavern, pushing air back to the surface. The air is reheated and used to spin turbines that generate electricity. ACACE is emission-free and does not rely on hard-to-recover sources, leveraging existing supply chains, labor, and equipment that is widely deployed in the conventional energy industry. Our facilities can be built in most locations with a lifespan over 50 years, using up to 20 times less land and water compared to conventional pumped hydro storage. Communities can embrace ACACE to ensure a low-impact and long-lasting solution available today for essential clean energy security tomorrow. Hydrostor, powering renewable energy progress.